this is the camera I bought at Radio Shack a few years ago when Radio Shack still existed. It's like $80. It's called a Midland XTC 280, something like that. It's like a 1080p. It's got image stabilization. I don't know how well it works, but you know, it's just a cheap alternative to a GoPro at the time. Probably GoPro 3 at that point in time. I don't know. But just checking it out. Yeah, here we are behind this truck. You need a promo code.